Welcome to JFC Studios.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, JFC Studios here, and welcome back to another Bakugan Defenders of the Core Let's Play video. So, how you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good myself, and yeah. As you remember last time, I found Ace, and now I'm gonna follow him to downtown UK to face somebody. Because something is going on. Alright, let's go. Let's see what we got to find here. Okay, get to the JFC Studios file. There you go. Alright, let's do this. Snowy. Here we go. Alright. Let's see what these guys gotta say before we get going.
Don't let Ace get to you. He's actually a pretty good guy on the inside.
Alright, what about you?
I can't believe those traps attacked us!
Okay, Murcho. What about you?
Like I need your help.
Alright, so be it. Let's follow you, I guess. Let's go. Let's head downtown. Oh, you. Hi.
I think the Vexos have discovered a way to clone trap Bakugan.
Oh, God.
With the crystal's power, we can clone as many Bakugan traps as we want.
Man, this is low, even for these Vexo slugs.
Give me Percival or I'll...
Are you planning to beat me with bad breath and a nasty attitude?
Bruh.
What do you say? Wanna battle me for Percival?
Alright,
You can do this!
Shun!
Shun! Great timing! Since you're here, why don't you battle him? I can't brawl anymore.
Right.
I'm done. No chance.
Don't give up before the battle even begins. You need something to believe in.
If I lose, Percival and possibly Drago will be lost to the Vexos forever. Everyone's dependent on me. Talk about pressure.
You don't say.
So what's it gonna be, kid?
Alright.
I'll do it.
Let's go.
Gate guard set!
Are you able to shoot that thing out of the gauntlet? Alright. You able to shoot that card out of the thing? Alright. Let's go. Let's battle. To chaos.
It's important to choose a hologram that's strong against my opponent's attributes.
Alright, Drago, let's battle. Alright, let's do this. Facing two Darkus, so I'm gonna just take him down. Alright, so after this, I'm gonna do one more thing. Find Mira, I bet. And then, yeah, then I'll get going. Crikeys! Ah! Okay. Oh god. Jesus, dude. Chill. Bakugan Brawl! Stand, Drago! Let's go. Alright, Falcon Fly. Okay, I have to move fast. Protect Big Bentley.
Again,
Come on. Oh, there you go. And I got two Falcon Flies on my tail. All right. Ability activate. Dragon Fire. Ability activate. Dragon Rush. Don't say. All right, let's go. Let's take down Brontes. This guy. Dragon Fire! Oh god. Oh frick! Ahaha, denied. Oh. Oh frick! Nope. All right. Done and done. You're done for, Brontes. All right, let's go. Victory is ours. BSS, nice. S ring, sweet. Heck, okay. A Bakugan simp or what?
I hope you guys find Mira. Thanks, Shun. If I see Ingram, I'll try my best to get her back.
Yeet, yeet, yeet.
Thanks for saving Percival. You better take good care of him.
All right. Hey, look, it's Spider Fencer.
Whoa, is that a Maxis trap?
Yeah, a Spider Fencer.
Yeah, mechanical traps that combine to take a Bakugan's power to ridiculous levels. In my world, Dan used them to make Drago even more powerful. I like the sound of that. Never heard of this Drago?
Never.
There are 6 parts altogether, and they only work when you have them all.
Oh boy.
Hey! You guys there?
It's Baron!
Help! The Vexos are chasing me! I'm not going to hurt you. I just want to talk!
That sounds sus.
I won't let you take Nemus!
That sounds sus. Alright, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna just go for one more mission in China to find Nemus. We'll find Baron. Okay. Percival, Black Knight. Alright, let's head on over and see what they gotta say before the next and final mission of this video. Let's see.
The more Bakugan traps we find, the stronger Drago becomes.
Alright, at this point now, since we have spider fencer, Drago just has turrets. Alright.
I'll let you know if I find any more special Bakugan traps.
Alright. And you.
Don't let your guard down. The Vexos are up to something big.
You don't say. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Alright. Now to find Baron. After this mission here, this video is done. And after this, I just need to record one more, then I'll be fully caught up with schedule. And then I'll get to my 300 subscriber special. So, thank you guys so much for 300... 350 subscribers. Sorry about that. Thanks for 350.
Let's go!
Let's do this. Thank you guys so much for 350 subscribers. Anyways. Alright, let's see. There you go, Vexo's Pass, one of the six. Oh, nothing here. Alright, run around this way. What the?
Try throwing me at the switch on its back.
Oh yeah, some robots actually have buttons on their back so they can just fly away. Alright. I have to go fast too.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh no.
Yeah.
Wow. Go past him. There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. Got him. All right. Let's see what's over here. Another item box. Sweet! Wind Blast. Oh, it's Ingram's ability. Alright, Ingram's ability card. Oh, this guy. Can't really get past him.
I'd have to be invisible to get through here. Only I had Shun's ninja training.
You don't say.
Wait, maybe I could make a tool that's the next best thing. If I just use this and this. Got it!
All right.
A stealth tool. Time to put it to the test. The Vexos have no idea what they're up against.
All right, press the Y button to switch your stealth tool on or off. All right. Does this guy have a button on his back? Nope, he doesn't. All right. Over this way. Yeet. Over to the other side. Yeet.
Yeet.
What about you, sir? What do you have to say?
Can you seriously turn invisible? That's amazing.
Yeah, you don't say. All right. All right. Uh-oh. Oh god. Alright, let's see what's in these. Brontes. And you? What's in here? Dark barrier. A shield. Alright, run past this guy. And right past it all. Wait.
Go!
Oh, distracted.
Go!
There you go, distracted.
Yeah!
Alright. So far, so good. I guess I have to pretend this is Among Us, and oh god. Oh god. Get the other item that's over there on the other side. All right, get this. All right. Percival figurine, what do you have to say, ma'am?
I can't get any of the ingredients I need with the Vexos here.
Oof. Well, what about this box? Light shield.
Over there! Go!
Fine. Invisibility! On. Ran past him. Down and around. Did I get them all? Yep, I got them all. Alright, now that's done. Head to this energy spring. Invisibility on! There you go. That's done. Now after this battle, I'll be done.
If it isn't the resistance, or what's left of it.
Your hair is clipping through your arm.
I'm a reasonable guy. If you win, I'll give you Baron, Ingram, and Nemus. If I win, I keep all of them. And Drago, too. Not a bad deal. 3 for 1. Bring it on, Link. I taught him everything I know. He'll blow you out of the water. Do you actually think you can win? Once Drago belongs to the Vexos, the resistance will be finished, and Earth's energy will be ours.
Alright. Set up a Pyrus hologram. Three
it's
of them.
It's important to choose a hologram that's strong and uses my opponent's attributes.
You know what, I should set up a... strong against Ventus, and then a Darkus. And I got Drago, I can get one upgrade.
Each Bakugan has different ability cards. I can use core energy I've collected to upgrade my Bakugan's ability.
Last resort, all right. Alright, let's battle. Let's battle this last time for the video, and then one more video to record after this, and then I'll be fully caught up. Then I'll just need to do the Gordon and the Gremlin episode analysis, which that is going to be my 350 subscriber special. Thank you guys so much, by the way, for 350 subscribers. I really appreciate it. And also, I plan to be canceling SGDM by the end of this year, so... hopefully you guys enjoyed that entire series of 300 videos. Bakugan Brawl! Stand, Drago! Let's go.
Alright.
so you know, we Vexos, we like to change it up. This here's our latest crystal, and it's gonna blow your mind. It can shoot out traps forever. Now, does that sound fun?
Destroy it fast.
You mean it can glow traps infinitely?
Bingo!
So basically, get card.
Get card open!
Until we break it.
As if I'd let you. Ready to get dominated?
All right, Ingram and then Nemus. Ability activate! Dragon Fire!
I'm rescuing Ingram here and now!
Ability activate! Dragon Rush! Oh, fast! There you go! Now for Nemus. The pre-state of my main in this game.
Nemus, I'll rescue you. We'll see about that.
Whoa. Oh no. Oh no. Whoa. Oh god. Nope. Broke your shield, bro. Ability activate! Dragon Fire!
Excellent hit!
Ability activate! Dragon Rush! Go later. All right. But that just wasn't enough. All right. Why? Okay.
A good fight, but not good enough.
All right, that's done. This battle's over, and this video will be over after these cutscenes. Let's go. Says the one whose hands were clipping through his hair.
That was awesome!
Oh god.
Did you overhear anything about Mira while you were captive?
No, I didn't.
I see.
Ah, great.
A human from a different world. He can suddenly hold his own in a brawl. And it looks like he's desperate to return to his own world. Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Oh, my lean. No. Alright, so this video is done. Got Nemus, Burning Light, Ingram with Raging Tempest, and that's it. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Okay, let's see what they gotta say first.
I wonder where Mira is.
All right, here we go to find Mira. All right.
Thank goodness Baron is all right.
All right, what do you got to say?
I'll admit it. You're a better brawler than I thought you were.
All right, now you.
You were amazing back there. Think you can teach me your secret? Well, when I can brawl again, that is.
Right. So, again, running in this corner. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe to see more. I'm JFC Studios, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Thanks for watching JFC Studios.